Hey, hi everyone, this is Gonzalez here. So just want to quickly talk about the Inazuma reputation system because it's slightly different from what we have in Liyue and Mondstadt, being that it has 10 levels of reputation reward. As you can see here, we have 10 levels. Why? Because there are additional levels giving you Phoenicians. Well, there is also a very new A very interesting gadget here, Red Feather Fan, where when you use this, it increases your movement gliding movement speed by 30% for 30 seconds. So this will make a difference in exploration. That's nice. This name card is nice, the Raiden Emblem. And level 8 is Resonance Stone for the Electroculus. Electro Treasure Compass level 9. I think that's what most of us would want from the reputation rewards, and the Winds of the Storm Strider, which is pretty cool. We are lacking a purple winds in game so far, so this is very nice. I hope you guys are enjoying Inazuma as much as I am. I gotta say it's really good. So yeah, this has been just a very simple video into the reputation reward of Inazuma. Now, how do you unlock the Inazuma reputation? What you need to do is just to clear the first Archon chapter quest, or rather the first ad in Inazuma, which means you just need to clear chapter 2 ad 1. The moment you see chapter 2 ad 2 being available, you can simply go to the reputation NPC who is at the Kamisato Estate, and it's very convenient. There's already a waypoint here, so you just need to teleport here, talk to him, and you'll be able to unlock the reputation system. Okay, nice and easy. I myself am working on getting my reputation level up as well, so that we can do the bounties and requests for the new battle pass that's also available in 2.0. So anyway, thanks for watching. I hope the content is helpful to you guys. If it is, please remember to like the video and click subscribe for more, yeah? Bye.